From Grenoble in the French Alps, weighing in at 524 pounds, accompanied by his manager, Bobby the Brain Heenan, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
Andre the Giant, he is an awesome individual. Testing the steel cage. Now that is a 15-foot high steel cage that surrounds the ring.
And it looks as if the Giant has given his approval to that cage. He tried to shake it down. He was unsuccessful in that. Can you imagine, superstar? And you've been in cage matches yourself, what it would be like to be inside that premise there with a 500 pounds plus animal.
No question about it, Lord. I wouldn't want to wish that on anyone. I'll tell you what, look at Andre the Giant just gazing out over the crowd, intimidating the people, and he's not afraid to step inside that steel cage, man. As a matter of fact, he's looking forward to it. He's not afraid of it at all.
Well, there will be a winner in this one.
Superstar, you've been in several cage matches. In fact, I was witness to a couple of them, and they were really devastating matches. Tell me, when you're inside there, there's a claustrophobic feeling. What is it?
Yes, and I'll tell you about that as soon as the Hulk gets out here, brother.
And listen to this crowd. They have erupted.
Hogan!
They love the Hulkster. They love the Hulkster, brother.
Listen to the music. Yeah, I don't know what you can hear, the music or the crowd. I don't know which one's louder.
And he looks good. He looks good to me. He looks healthy. He looks big and strong. He's taking cage, Lord.
Yes. Oh, another one trying to shake him down. But they can't tear down the house of Jackville.
That's right.
Look at that. His name is synonymous with everything that is great, truly great, in the world of professional wrestling. There is none better than Hulk Hogan, the greatest wrestler of all time.
A very, very true statement, Alfred.
In fact, the greatest professional sportsman of all time, and I don't care what fans of sport you go into.
And the Hulkster being very careful as he enters the cage. Keep his eye on Andre, but he doesn't want Andre to jump him. As he crosses the ropes here, and Andre does it. He doesn't make a move. I was surprised at that.
As I said before, we will have a winner in this one. And the only way there will be a winner is when one of the wrestlers goes over the top of the cage onto the floor or exits through the gate. This one is underway. Andre the Giant and Hulk Hogan. Squaring off. Andre's giant hands wrapped around the throat of Hulk Hogan.
And no referee inside the cage, Sean Rooney. No referee inside the cage. Do what you want inside there. Break every rule you can, brother. This is a steel cage match. Everything goes, my man.
Just look at Andre in comparison to Hulk Hogan. Hulk Hogan, 6'8", over 300 pounds, and yet by the side of Andre, he doesn't look such a big man at all.
No, he doesn't, Lord. He looks almost normal.
Well, next to someone who is 7'4", over 500 pounds, that is very possible.
Oh, and Andre looks like he's in full control. This hasn't been a good start for the Hulkster at all, this steel cage match.
Andre the Giant with that shirt still wrapped around the throat of Hulk Hogan.
Before we get too far into this match, Sean, what are the provisos here for winning this match?
Well, as I mentioned before, the only way that there will be a winner in this one is when one of the opponents goes over the top of the steel cage.
Does it have to be over the top? Can he not go out of the gate or something like that?
Also, he can go out of the gate, and that will proclaim the winner.
I see.
And the whole but he must go over the top and get onto the floor, Alfred.
He cannot must reach the cement ground.
Exactly, exactly. The same as if you exit through the gate. And he must go down onto the floor.
He's got his feet right on his throat, right on Andre's throat. What a great explanation of the rules, John Mooney. Now that that's clarified, Hulk Hogan has taken control of Andre the Giant.
And delivering elbows to the top of the head of Andre. And a blow right there. The crowd counting. They want to see
as many as possible. He trapped that right arm that was doing all the damage
to
him.
Yes, he did. He trapped it.
The Python.
Good move by the Giant there.
And now he's going to tie him up. He's out of the cage.
Oh, my word. If he ties him there, that'll leave every opportunity for the Giant to climb over the top of that cage and jump from the top to the very concrete floor.
Yes.
Did you say jump?
I don't think the Giant has that in mind. I think he'd rather crawl through the cage. Brother.
Oh, he's enjoying himself, though, in the meantime.
He has Hulk Hogan where he wants him. And is beginning to inflict punishment.
Look at those mighty chops.
Well to the job, Hulk Hogan, one after another.
He's only now giving a thought to the gate. In fact, he's going over to Heenan. Heenan's telling him, get out, come out.
Andre the Giant.
Here he comes.
But Hulk Hogan gets himself free and comes across the ring to stop Andre from exiting.
And they'll have to close that gate now.
I'm not quite sure how Hulk broke free of being tied up against the steel cage there.
Well, I was looking at him and I saw him reach up and just pull that just ripped it asunder.
Ripped the shirt in half.
Yes.
Hulk Hogan has come alive.
Andre's head in the steel cage. Look at his head right next to the bars. Oh, this is a gruesome fight.
And Andre wrapping his arms around Hulk Hogan.
He's got a bear hug there, brother. He's got a bear hug on the Hulkster, man.
Andre, really a problem to deal with. He is so huge, so heavy. Even a man of enormous strength like Hulk Hogan is finding it difficult to deal with Andre. But
he's trying to make his way out.
He's halfway there. Andre very quick to his feet. Very quick indeed. And every blow he makes tell.
Well, using a backhand to knock Hulk Hogan off the second rope onto the canvas and drops an elbow behind all of his 500 pounds.
If there was a referee in the ring, Andre could have pinned him, but that's not the rules tonight in the steel cage, brother.
Bobby Heenan prompting Andre to get out through the cage. But Hulk Hogan is on him.
Now, Hulk Hogan was nicely placed there in the middle of the ring to stop that progress.
Double axe handle to the back of the neck of Andre.
Hulk proving his mettle here. He's really a courageous wrestler, apart from that prodigal strength that he possesses.
What's Andre doing there in the turnbuckle, Lord? What's he trying to do, take it apart?
He's taking that padding off. He has ulterior motives in mind, obviously.
I mean, there's enough steel all around you, man. You don't need to take the turnbuckle off the ring. You're inside of a steel cage. If you want to hurt somebody, just run their head in the steel bars.
Well, Hulk Hogan with both arms wrapped around the head of Hulk Hogan.
Sometimes Andre, when the mind is a little fuzzy, as it could be for the Giant, you don't think of those things, superstar.
Well, it appears that Andre is in a little bit of trouble here. The Hulk is really attacking him. And the Hulkster looks fresh, man. He looks confident.
What a blow that was.
And another one.
Those huge hands.
And drives Hulk Hogan into the steel of the turnbuckle. The padded turnbuckle is no longer there. That is hard steel.
Obviously, the Giant finds that easier to do for some reason or other. Look at those huge fists.
As Andre winds up and delivers another blow to the side of the head of Hulk Hogan.
And now Andre taking his time, coming back in again with that mighty fist. And it looks as if Hulk Hogan is damaged. It looks like he's been badly injured there.
And he's biting him. He's taking a bite out of the Hulkster, brother.
And another mighty fist. And Hulk sinking.
The Hulk Hogan.
And I believe
he's cut.
He's been lacerated.
He's been lacerated, you're right. He's been into that turnbuckle, that steel turnbuckle, and his head is split wide open.
Oh, and Andre wants to punish him now, Lord Alfred Hayes.
Yes, the Giant not thinking now.
No.
Because he should be making his escape, but he's too involved now in punishing Hogan.
Well, Alfred, can you see, is that having any effect on Hulk's vision?
Oh my word, that was across the bridge of the nose. He may have broken the Hulk's nose there. In fact, I think he has. His nose is swelling very, very quickly.
And a headbutt.
Heenan's trying to get the Giant's attention, telling him to get out while the going is good.
Can he see Alfred?
Well, it looks as though he's
having trouble.
There must be just enough vision to get that mighty leg.
Holding onto the boot of Andre, dragging him back in to the action.
Is so courageous.
Oh, he is. He's taking a beating here, maybe possibly a beating of his life. He's not giving up. The Hulk has got more courage than all of us put together, brother. Look at him out there.
In the meantime, Andre is showing signs of wear. He's countering. Andre's going.
Well, he missed there.
He's really
trying to connect with a boot. And Hulk Hogan across with a clothesline. Not enough, but certainly enough to stagger Andre.
He's got to finish him off before he attempts to get out of the ring. He can't go for that escape until Andre is out. He's nearly down.
He's down, yes he is.
He's down on one knee. He's trying to shove his back up again.
And Hulk Hogan in control.
Another mighty blow. Another Giant. He's down.
Now the time to make a move.
I've never seen that before.
And he drops a leg across the throat of Andre the Giant.
And now Heenan's coming into the ring. He's trying to shove Hogan. He's in there. And all those are wasted efforts. They're making no impression upon Hogan. It's all over Hogan.
Where's Andre going? He's attempting to go to the top.
He's got to go to the top. And look at him. He's like a huge, prehistoric creature out there.
Well, Hulk Hogan now has in his hands what Bobby the Brain Heenan was using as a weapon against him.
The Giant's trapped, and Hogan knows it. So they're going to take this opportunity to give Heenan some measure of punishment. Face first into those iron bars. And now Hulk's going to the top himself. He's shouting again. He wants to do it the spectacular way.
And he is doing it the spectacular way, brother.
Look at him saying goodbye. Goodbye, Giant. Goodbye, Heenan.
Over the top, onto the floor. That will make it official. Hulk Hogan, the winner of this steel cage match. And what a brutal battle it was.
Indeed it was.
And look at Carney's up in the ring. I love it.
All right, Hulk Hogan victorious over Andre the Giant in a cage from Milwaukee's County Stadium and WrestleFest.